After Goa 365 exposed the existence of tickets bearing identical seat numbers, the Goa Cricket Association has summoned officials of the Pune-based printers to Goa over the issue of the duplication of tickets for the cancelled one-day cricket match between India and Australia. GCA has also summoned its executive committee members for an emergency meeting to discuss the ticket duplication issue.
While there has been a ticket duplication scam on a massive scale during the 2001 India-Australia one-day international match in Goa, the issue is still pending in court. There appears to be a repeat of the earlier scam. Goa 365 Special Investigation has exposed another scam of ticket duplication during the cancelled one-day international match between India and Australia on the 24th of October. Goa 365 is in possession of two sets of fake entry documents. Speaking to Goa 365 about the issue, the GCA secretary stated that the GCA had not allowed more than the stadium's capacity of 26,005 spectators and said the discovery of duplicated tickets had surprised them.
On the onset, I am glad that 365 has brought to the notice of GCA. As you are aware and you have been covering our stories, from the very first day, GCA had said that we won't exceed the stadium capacity. As for our knowledge, the capacity of the stadium is around 27,000 plus. This time, to avoid all these things happening, we had a total printing capacity. This includes utility boys, catering staff to 26,005 tickets. GCA has authorized 26,005 tickets. As for our information, 26,005 tickets have been printed as per GCA's request. Now, this thing has put us in a surprise. I am very glad that you have handed over both the tickets to me. I have verified them. Physically, I have verified them. And they seem to be originating from the same press. 14,320 passes. This is the ticket, 9,180. And these are all the utilities, including GCA staff, where myself is included, it's 26,005.
He also made some clarification about the tickets and also stated that not more than 22,536 people had entered the stadium.
I have some few clarifications to make. The procedures which we have followed. If we have a closer look at this ticket carries the stamp of SAG. This is a price ticket of 2,500 rupees. It is mandatory for SAG to stamp the ticket, value ticket. If you are aware of it, 20% of the gate revenue goes to SAG. This ticket is not stamped. It's a complimentary. No revenue is generated. A statement has been issued by the person handling the gate. Then not more than 22,536 people entered the stadium. GCA stands by 26,005 tickets.
Mr. Fatapekar stated that the issue of duplicate tickets has disturbed the Goa Cricket Association. He vowed to penalize anyone found for committing a fraud.
Suddenly this thing coming out after 2 days has disturbed us a lot. And I can only say two things on this. There may be error with the printer. If there is an error with the printer, he is going to be penalized for him. We haven't paid him the full dues. And second, if somebody of on our part has played a mischief, we won't hesitate to take the strictest action against the person.
Prasad also stated that the GCA had summoned a special meeting of the executive committee to discuss the issue and also had written to the printer asking him to come over to Goa and explain the discrepancy of two entry documents bearing identical seat number.
To file a complaint, to act further, we have called a special meeting tomorrow. We are meeting exclusively to discuss all the things happening to GCA or regarding the ODI. But if you can officially hand me the documents, then we can investigate. We are having our internal investigation on. We have written to the printer, we have called him down. He is going to express everything. I have got the photocopies of it. But he will be the most genuine person to verify that his ticket is coming from the same press.